What's good? What's good? What's good, YouTube man? It's your boy C Watts, man.
This is your boy DeMarco.
And we coming at you, man, with a special video. Me and my boy DeMarco decided to get together, come together, get five of our best kicks from this year's release only. No previous year, but this year. Basically what we think is the top five releases that we have, that we own. We're just gonna do a special video. We're gonna go through the way it's gonna work is I'm gonna show one of mine, he's gonna show one of his. Basically, we're just gonna do it out, man. So, let's go, man. My first shoe, foul, man. I'm trying to go with the Jordan Hair 7, man. This is a remastered. This is a version of. I love this one, man. The tumble up on this is very good. Very nice, clean upper. These are actually still dead stock. I haven't worn these yet. I'm kind of scared of them because I like to get dirty real, real easy. But I've been sitting on them for a minute, man. Just something that I really love about shoes, the soles of the Hair 7s, man, is my favorite. And that's what really drew me to this one, man.
My first shoe, All-Star Kyrie. Love this shoe. I think the All-Star pack is a dope shoe. This is one of my favorites on the pack. I think Kyrie had a dope first shoe. And I'm interested to see how his second shoe turns up. Because about this, I can't wait.
All right, man, my number two, the Double Nickel 10s, man. And once again, I don't know what it is about me and Tumble Leather, man, but I love it. I don't know if y'all can see it, but the Tumble Leather on these remasters is great, especially even the black Tumble Leather, man. And in the bottom, it's clean, man. These are also dead stock. I haven't even rocked these yet either. I'm probably going to sit on these a little while longer. But it's probably one of my favorite Jordans. Y'all probably like, he's crazy, but it's probably one of my favorite Jordans that released this year. Out of all of them, I don't know why. Just the quality on this shoe, man, I think it's great. Just to let y'all know, we're going to have a lot of mix-up. I got, like, a lot of mix-up. I got a mix to join in, like, as well, so. But this is my number two, man.
Number two spot, I had a tie. I like both of these too much the same. The Black History Month KD. Another dope shoe from KD this year. My other shoe I tied was the Oreo Force. One of my favorite shoes. I've been waiting to get these for a minute. I've been waiting to get my hands on these.
See, my goal be cheating, man. But look, man, for my number three shoe, man, the Nike SB Air Mag, man. I love this shoe, man. Real subtle shoe. You got the predominantly gray upper with a white check. You got the translucent sole. It's kind of like a, it's not really, yeah, you kind of see through. So they have translucent turquoise sole with the sprinkles on the mix sole, man. Also, you got the, I'm about to show y'all, it come with a gray lace swap. Got the inside and so like the board, man. Really dope shoe, really subtle. I like what they did with the Nike SB, man. A lot of people slept on, well, not a lot of people, they didn't sleep on these, but starting to sleep on the SBs, but I think they really woke some people up with these, man. This is my number three. Same thing that
my
nigga
Elvis did with rock and roll. My number three shoe,
I'm looking forward to these shoes. But coming into my fourth spot, man, we got the Kyrie 1, man. First of all, I just love the shoe. No matter the color, I just love the shoe, man. Real comfortable shoe. I think Kyrie did his thing, like my boy Marco said, with his first shoe. This is a Black History Month. I love the laces on these. You can see it's like black and white. Spotted with the little tilts, man. But also, I just say all around, man, just look up. Just a dope shoe, man. This is my number four. I rock these. This is probably the only the undead stock pair I got out of my five right now. It's just because I love them, man. They still holding up, man. They staying clean.
Number four shoe that I didn't expect to get. I just went out of town. What the Kobe? Now this shoe, I'm not gonna lie to you. At first I was like, I don't know about it, but it's actually a pretty dope shoe. I didn't think I was gonna get it at all. I think I ended up missing the actual release of it. And I went out of town one weekend and saw it in the store. So I said I had to get them. I had to what the bronze, so I might as well get a pair of what the Kobe. But this is my number four shoe.
Coming in at number five, man. My number five shoe out of this year, man, favorite release is the What the KDs, man. Real dope. I actually just got these. Just caught these like the other day. Very great shoe, man. I love it, man. I love what they did with them. I know a lot came out on this day. I didn't think I was gonna be able to get them, but actually my girl caught them for me. I don't know how she got it. I don't know how she got through, but every time I try, I strike out, man. But just dope shoe, and I love the left shoe, man. All right, this is my number five shoe. And I love also the Global Game. tongue on that one. That's my number five, man.
My last shoe, one shoe that I just had to get, Pearl KD. I love this shoe. I love how they, it wasn't a lot of pink on it, but I like how they put the wings, especially the wing system, wing strap. I love that. Also, he put for his own. I think it was a great shoe. It was different. It wasn't a lot of pink. Like a lot of people didn't like a lot of pink of it for some reason, but I like the shoe. I was really happy that I could get this shoe. Like my last shoe.
Oh yeah, I've got to show y'all my info. So my phone wanna show y'all here. So, but the Ed Nod insole, man, on the inside of it, I think, hold on, let me take a picture.
I think it's dope.
Dope, man. But that's pretty much it, man. That's all top five. You know, Marco brought his five out, brought my five out. But you know, we want to come to the people. So what y'all think, man? Who got it? Who got it? Me and my boy Marco, man. Just tell the truth. You ain't gonna hurt our feelings. At the end of the day, we boys. So hey, we just trying to look out for each other, man. But once again, man, we appreciate y'all for tuning in, man. Like, comment, subscribe, man. Leave feedback. Let us know how we can get better. Yeah, like I said, man. Tell us who you think got it, because I know you don't get me. But hey, whatever, man. Appreciate it, man. We're out. About the future, I be reminiscing. You want the truth, well, come and listen. I'm like that time you bagged a dime and checked your phone and